diminishing of the talents of Sergio Aguero. He's top of the scoring charts again. He's about to show his skills again, I'm sure. Keep watching, and it's live. Good welcome to you all. Glad to have you along with us and following you. Arthur Kyler here, Alan Smith sitting alongside me. We have Premier League action for you coming right up. Wolverhampton Wanderers against Manchester City. Thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, so they're going to play a bit, so I'm sure they'll be going after each other fairly quickly.
What? If you use your climb mask, you can actually take away the volume.
Delving back into the history of Manchester City, the golden period, late 60s, early 70s, where they were winning trophies domestically and in Europe as well. The likes of Francis Lee and Mike Summerby.
Yeah, Colin Bell was my idol as a young boy, and I went on to have some great games at Mayo, more than at the Stoke Stadium, that was.
John Martino. Alexander Zinchenko. They're a good watch, aren't they, Alan? We're expecting plenty today in terms of goals from Manchester City.
Well, they play such an open, expansive game. It does leave them vulnerable at times, but they've just been outscoring the opposition.
Well, he's given the ball away here, unnecessarily. Chance to work it from the flanks. Couple of teammates up in support. Now they've got the ball. Could clear the danger. Sane. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Up to finish now!
Well, it's not a very exciting football. The striker meeting the ball on the volley. What a sweet strike it was. What a beautiful sight this is. Fans are going wild. It was a great example of timing and agility.
Wolverhampton Wanderers have this lead.
Thank you. Trying to win it, but it'll be a throw. And they've spread it out wide here. Traore. Adama Traore. Brilliant technique in the tackle. You could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. And whip it in now. The time for the defender to play the cross. City off in this in terms of controlling possession. I don't think the manager will be happy down there watching this performance. He would have been expecting more. The fans would, and I was. You have to feel that they will step it up sooner or later. It's got away from him. Aguero. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Could get the ball into the box now. Aguero! It's a brave effort, really. Perhaps the players can get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Just a little bit on the edge of proceedings today, Kevin De Bruyne.
Well, he's almost been a bystander so far. You can see there from the touch map. He's got to get involved, and he might get a chance to put his team ahead if he does.